Kramer Hillman. Score! O'Connor was in front. Hillman, a low shot. And they're going to wipe off the goal. And the crowd is booing the officials. Equalizer, and the Pioneers are on the board again, 2-2 on the goal by Troy Terry. She scores! Troy Terry from the right dot beats LeClaire, and the Pioneers have their first lead of the series, 3-2 with 5:31 to go.